came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Houston Dynamo is all about unity.
That's the place I go, to be a part of something bigger than me.
We aren't the business slickers. We are not the community. We don't want to develop into what they are. We want to develop into what we are.
Downtown Houston, Texas has a brand new monument to sport. It's called BBVA Compass Stadium. It is home to Houston Dynamo.
The point we knew that it was a Houston team was the first game. It's amazing to say that it happened that quickly, that even the players accepted that we were a Houston team so quickly, because a lot of guys grudgingly made the move. We got in front of those home fans. There were over 25,000 people, I think, at that first game. And Brian Ching scores the four goals. Alejandro Moreno scores on a bicycle kick late in the game. It's an amazing game in front of an amazing Houston crowd. And from that game, I think we all knew and were amazed by the fact that we were the new team in Houston, and we were there to stay.
You know, one of the things that impressed me the most about the city was the people. And, you know, I think over the years we've come to develop a great relationship with the city of Houston. And the reception that we got at that first game was something that'll stick with me, and will stick with everyone in our franchise that was on the field or part of the game for the rest of our lives. If we didn't get that reception, I don't think the game would have turned out the way it did. You know, I don't think we would have had that exclamation point.
Looking for Chin, and there's a really, what a goal that is!
For a football fan or a soccer fan, the sport's more like a religion. If you grew up with that, every Sunday you watch the game, or every Saturday you watch your team. Sometimes people don't even go to church because they stay home watching a game with their families. It's kind of like a bonding thing between families and friends.
I would liken soccer maybe to music. I think those are the two of the most powerful things on the face of the earth. Because of their ability to bond people.
It's all about Dynamo on match day. It doesn't matter about your religion, your race, your politics, or anything like that. In the end, it's about supporting the frickin' orange and like nothing else.
Houston is all about diversity. And so you go to a soccer game in Houston, and you see everyone from kids and the families and young people, older people, middle-aged people. It's unbelievable of all walks of life, of all ages and colors and whatever you want to call it. Everybody's there.
This is a unique city. I mean, I put Houston, Texas, on par with New York, Chicago, Los Angeles. I mean, every culture you can imagine is here. For a variety of different reasons, but one commonality is obviously soccer.
So much of Houston is new. I mean, Houston hadn't been a big city for very long, but now it's the fourth largest city in the United States. Dynamo is going to reflect that sort of growth and entrepreneurship.
I do think we have been accepted into this community. I think orange has become, besides red, white, and blue, I think it's become a very prevalent color in this city. Kids are wearing Dynamo jerseys, t-shirts. We've had some stars here that people can attach to individually and collectively. So I think we're ingrained in this community.
We kept meeting people here and we eventually all got together, but we come from miles and miles apart, 60, 70, 80 miles, 2 hours away. And we just enjoy our time together. And we meet more and more people every time we come.
I like the Dynamos because I enjoy watching soccer, and I just like spending time here and eating the food and playing with my friends.
Our players are very fan friendly. They go out of their way. And consequently, they spend a lot of time trying to develop the personal relationships with our fans. That's wonderful for kids, because now the kids have role models right here that they can walk up to and talk. They can get their autograph. They can shake their hand.
My name is Jomar, and I live in Houston. I always dreamed about playing professional soccer, and I also love soccer too. I will work hard so I could become a better player, and I'll do my best that I can.
The Bolton Wanderers, please welcome back to the pitch Houston's own Stuart Holden!
He's made it such a a special feeling for me to have had played for my hometown team, the Houston Dynamo, and to say that, you know, I grew up here playing here, and I was probably the first that really came from this area.
Dixon now. Beats one. Left-footed shot from Dixon. What a goal!
The important thing about it being my hometown club, I'm here with my family, obviously. I was definitely happy, you know, being able to sign for the hometown team, because it's, you know, what kid doesn't think about doing that when they're growing up, you know?
It's so exciting, the amount of talent that is in the area. There's a fantastic relationship between the academy and the first team. We're very, very fortunate. The first team coach, the president of the club, all believe in what we're doing, see the benefit of getting homegrown talent, Houston players into the first team to represent the club.
The one thing that I love about the Houston Dynamo is I think people have a stigma of what they think professional athletes are, and the Dynamo break every single one of those stereotypes they think they have. I work with a lot of those players because they want to give back to the community that they're in.
I mean, there's not a day that goes by that I don't get a message from them about something that they're doing in the community, or they're working with my office to do neighborhood cleanups, to abate graffiti, they're planting trees, they're cleaning out weeded lots. And so I have never seen a professional sports team really get so involved on the grassroots level.
It's great. It's not that we have to go out as a charities board and say, oh, the players really do support this, trust us. No, because the players are standing right next to us. The players are the ones out there saying, this is what I support, this is what I believe in. And that then extends into the Dynamo staff as well.
Our new Dynamo Stadium is going to be a positive catalyst for economic development in this end of downtown. It's really going to extend our central business district.
As we move into our new stadium, it's that excitement all over again of finally having a place that, you know, we can call home.
Our seats are maybe about 70, 80, 90 feet away from the plant. It's an intimate experience with the game and with our team.
It's going to be something that the world will look at and say, wow, soccer has really arrived in the United States.
Get ready for it. Get ready for it. Get ready for it. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to fly.